And friends that I've made here through Delta Sigma Pi at UCF. It's not just 4 years, it's honestly a lifetime.
I'll say that one of the biggest things that I've received from DSP are opportunities. So coming into this fraternity, I was looking for opportunities to grow professionally, looking for opportunities to grow my leadership skills, opportunities to grow my network. And since day one, DSP has really provided those things to me. Because of you, there's no vacancy.
So Delta Sigma Pi means a lot more to me than just professionalism. I came in as a senior, being very involved in a lot of other student organizations. I've been the president and student director of several organizations. And at the end of the day, you know, I just wanted to join something else within the college business just to put it on my resume. So I came in, and although I came in kind of for the wrong reasons, I came for the professionalism, but I ended up staying for the brotherhood. DSP to me has become my family over the last 2 years. At the end of the day, I am so glad that I made the decision to join this great fraternity. It has by far changed my life and a lot of the lives of the brothers that I have pledged with. And at the end of the day, I really think it'll be a great decision if you decide to join. Come join us.
If you want to push yourself outside your comfort zone, if you want to be more than just a seat warmer,
then Delta Sigma Pi is the organization for you. We will help you grow professionally, mentally, all the while surrounding you with individuals who will push you to be better than what you already are. I hope to see you at our fall recruitment, and I hope that one day you'll be proud to be a Delta Sig.